Hello and welcome back to our channel. I'm Silent Knight.
I'm Vivid.
And we're going to do a part two of Tales of Terraria.
Terraria. This is not Creatures of Terraria, man. We're finally recording something in another game.
I just can't help it.
I'm just in that exact same spot. Oh, you are too.
Route 2. Oh yeah, I forgot we got to Route 2. Oh, it's gross here. I don't like the weather.
Why was that such a fun little song?
Pretty peppy.
I'm still amazed the audio just works perfectly fine with the mic.
Yeah, it worked out pretty well.
Oh, I have 5 health.
Oh wow. I think I got about half.
Well, I almost one-shot this guy's AS card, so I don't think it matters.
I hope not. Oh, I did one-shot it.
Level 10.
When are we gonna get some potions? I need some potion or something.
This is weirdly hard. I was expecting more of like a Pokemon difficulty.
Yeah, this has a little bit of difficulty.
Like, it's not actually hard, but it's a lot harder than I expected.
Yeah, I'm running after these creatures. Oh, there you are. Hey, you're walking on the ground.
Really? Wait, yeah, you're too. They fix it while we were gone?
Yay!
You weren't even gone for a day.
Maybe when you get to Route 2, it's fixed.
I guess.
Before that, it's not. Yeah, it looks perfect now.
I think Route 2 just has the same things that Route 1 did.
Seems like it.
Oh, whoa!
That's fun.
3 squirrels. None of them are shiny.
One is a level 5, though. That's a little scary. I wish I could heal my...
Oh, wait!
Chihuahua.
I think the rain's giving us a boost to our water spout attack.
Oh, maybe. Oh, no!
That's how it works on Pokemon.
No!
Oh, you're alive. Barely, but you are.
I'm scared. How am I supposed to beat these? I can't beat these. I'm in trouble. Will you help?
How?
I don't know.
I'll lend you my shiny notent. How about that?
Oh, this isn't fair. Every time I switch creatures, I get hit 3 times.
No, 6 times technically, because they're using the double hit attack.
This isn't good. We don't survive this.
I love the effects they have on the shiny.
Are we gonna get teleported back to the healing hut or something?
I think you might.
Oh, I actually get to attack this time. That's a start. I'm very afraid right now. I'm feeling nervous.
They made the shiny effects really cool.
I can't worry about that now.
Also has a rainbow mane.
There's really bad things going on over here.
Oh, my Califlower is evolving.
Oh no. No, no. Oh. Come on.
Maybe.
I might survive this battle.
Evolution! My first evolution.
Wow, that's not really fair.
Cali Doom. It says Cali Tomb on it. And it's actually called Cali Tomb. Okay.
Oh, man.
It says on its body its own name. That's kind of disturbing.
This isn't going well.
You think?
I'm on the Caliper.
Oh, I see a new, Tenorian. I almost said Lumion.
Oh, that's a new Tenorian.
Trainer's in the way, though.
I don't know what it is.
I don't know. Looks interesting. It's adorable. This thing is adorable. Composter? It has the ability to composter. Tail smack. Smack. Well, that didn't do much. Okay, never mind, it did. Oh, that did a lot. Please don't kill me. watch you actually win.
It's not looking good.
Oh.
At all.
Wait, just run.
Can you do that? Oh, I should have run away a long time ago. How am I ever going to get out of here, though?
Avoid every Pokemon or Lumion.
I can't walk like two people.
Avoid every Tenorian.
Running into a Tenorian. Oh. Oh gosh, I went the wrong way. Oh no. Please have mercy on me. Kipperian, please. Didn't you see me getting beat up by wild animals in the other way? Oh, I can't even run away.
Yeah, because I'm a traitor.
Oh no.
You're gonna die?
I'm so ashamed of myself right now. I one-shot his first one. Let's see what else you got. We could still do
That's resistant to water, so you probably screwed.
Oh, we could do this, though.
Probably not.
Come on, Chihuahua. Oh, that's not good.
What are you?
Alright, use some kind of status move. That's lucky. Alright, let's try a strike.
Oh my... It's adorable! It's a doggy with a coconut on its head. I found a doggy with a coconut on its head.
I dropped a bunch of money on the ground and blacked out from shame.
It's so cute! Look at it! It's a doggy with a coconut on its head!
Oh, those...
They're here, apparently.
I just have a fainted doggy now. What if that's the evolved version of the doggy?
No, it's not. I've seen the evolved version. Yeah. That's like the one thing I've seen. Hey, no. Coconut doggy. No. Stay. I have one more Tamakan. Come on, please.
That was a really traumatic experience.
I agree.
Having that 3 Tenarian attack like that.
You were kind of just screwed.
I was. I don't know what else I could have done.
They hit you at least 6 times every turn.
Exactly.
You got one hit on one of them for every 6 they got on you.
That
or more.
That's just upsetting. I'm out of this town.
Yeah. You're supposed to be.
Oh. Your cool shirt.
That's sad. Look. It's right up here. You were literally one trainer away from getting to it.
Wow. Aw, oh, man, I'm already back on Route 1, aren't I?
Now that we know that voice acting doesn't get messed with, I can turn him back on.
That's harsh.
You're harsh. Harshly dead. I'm gonna kill a Noten with my special Noten.
It's kinda sad.
It deserves it, probably. Go ahead and hit it one more time. Come on, man. I also have no Tanocans at the moment.
Alright.
The doggy took the last ones. No! My special note is dead. Luckily, this isn't an Nuzlocke.
Killed by the Mono Moon?
Yeah. Barely. I missed. I wasn't even paying attention. I was just spam clicking.
Let me out of here.
Oh, I've been going the wrong way.
Good. Where are you? Oh, I see you.
Hi.
I've been Donzo's. Oh, no.
You're gonna die.
It's a trainer with a radish.
Oh yeah, they have two.
Two radishes?
Yes.
Is that what they're called?
No. Radlil. It's not far off though. Oh, I'm doing a double battle with a trainer. It's so cute! What is this? I want it! It's a little cow! It's so cute! I want it!
Are you gonna catch it?
No, it's a trainer's.
Oh.
I can't steal. Unfortunately.
I don't know if this guy is super effective. That's because it's a plant, not water.
No, that's kind of scary. I don't know why. It's a bizarre thing for them to make scary, but it is.
Why is everything beating up on me so bad?
Scale issue. Probably.
And I got new potions. Oh man, there's another radish? What am I supposed to do here?
Kill it.
But I'm just getting beat up by these radishes.
It is pretty fun. Weirdly well made.
Yeah, it is really well made.
I didn't expect it, to be honest.
Alright, here we go. Maybe the bird.
Less good.
I think bird type might be good against radish type.
It says next to the move, it's super effective.
Reckless crash. Next to the move. Oh, this little arrow thingy?
Yeah.
Ah, oh, so that air is good. Here we go. You're not gonna like this radish. That's gonna like it.
Pitwee? This lady has a cat.
Aww.
Or a dog? I don't know what that thing is.
It's cute.
It's kinda terrifying.
It's cute too, though.
It's also a grass type, which sucks for me. A plant type? I don't know what they call it here. I don't have one, whatever it is.
I need some potions.
No, you
don't. Does anyone have some potions?
This is definitely not the trainer.
How are you getting through this?
My doggy hasn't even gotten below half health.
Mine are all beat up. I hear you, a caterpillar. That we can handle.
I don't know about that.
Probably. Oh, yeah.
Hey, I found another coconut dog.
Oh, no. This thing.
Citra.
It's not bad.
You just struggled with it a lot. Like, really not very strong.
Isn't it strong against water?
It's a grass type.
Oh yeah, I can't fight that with my water type.
I did many times, actually. Quite simple.
I'm gonna bring in my bird.
Oh, their faces. If they truly die.
When I spam click, I end up damaged, though.
How?
I don't know.
You just don't stop attacking.
But I get damaged.
You know, I'm really realizing how little voice acting there has been. It's like thin cutscenes and that's it.
Yeah, mostly just the beginning.
Which is kind of a good thing.
You know,
hey, you're long too. It's actually pretty good. Really? This thing barely survived.
I don't like my caterpillar though. I'm looking to replace it.
You gotta click.
Oh.
Standing there staring at it.
Oh, it was just a long process.
No.
What if you cancel? Like, no, I'm not gonna go on Mark. What?
I know, right?
Is it a statue?
No, it's a gravestone.
Oh, even better.
What,
a tombstone? Death statue. Death statue.
You aren't wrong. It's terrible, but you aren't wrong.
Can I get some potions or what?
Mm-mm.
Oh, I got another trainer to go, I think. It didn't bother me. Did I go the wrong way? Hi.
Yeah, you're going the wrong way.
Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding. Oh my gosh, that's Route 1. I went back through all this grass. I just need to get to Route 3 or something. I don't know where I am. There's a plus up there. What's that?
That's the healing thing.
I need that really bad.
You need the Rupture Survival Kit to use this? What?
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna run into something right here in the middle of nowhere.
Arksworth!
Oh, it's a trainer even.
I made it.
No.
I made it.
Wow.
To the giant city. This is as far as I've made it before. So, everything else, don't ask me, I have no clue.
Oh my. Level 8? No tip?
Oh, there's a Route 3, never mind. What is... There's a person in a tree.
Oh! Oh!
What are you? Found a new thing.
Oh, I beat that creature.
Rootrake.
Rootrake?
This looks like it could be pretty cool when it evolves. I love the confusion from both of us.
I can't believe I beat that trainer.
Neither of us know what's happening.
Please let me just get down the station.
Mm.
Please, heal me.
Mm.
Quickly.
Mm.
Yes, they are going to need a very quick recovery. And very thorough recovery. Thank you. Maybe I just need to train them for a while. My creatures are not very good.
Yours are higher level than mine.
Why aren't they very good?
I don't know. Are you using the wrong moves or something?
I don't know what's going on here. But my doggies isn't very good.
I think it was level 13.
12.
Oh.
See, like, this little thing's my problem.
Oh, wait, I was trying to catch that. Oh, well.
Whoops.
Realized after I killed it that I didn't have it.
So. Did you find a castle?
Arksworth. It's pretty much what it is.
That's fun.
Hey, you made it!
Forgot there's voice acting.
Isn't it gorgeous? My father used to take me here when I was a kid.
Is that say real one?
What's going on?
Yes.
Why?
Go the other way, man!
Why do I always end up back at ruin? It's because I'm scared to go through the grass.
We got a call about some suspicious activity here at the museum.
Stop that!
Oh, man.
Sounds like someone's been on
a... I don't want to be attacked anymore.
There's like four more trainers that you have to go through.
Man, I need a nap.
I'm gonna have to get like level 20 before I get through here. What was that?
Can I just rest my eyes for a minute?
I like that thing.
Yeah, the calf thing. The side calf.
Side calf.
I really want that too.
5 seconds.
Oh, at
please,
least I
guys.
Got two creatures.
I think I'm starting to hallucinate.
Two creature battle. That's somewhat fair.
That was a three creature battle, not a two.
You two stay safe, alright?
Yeah, that was messed up.
Really, we're starting to call them creatures. We're too obsessed with Sonaria.
They are creatures, though, aren't they?
Let's head to the museum Tenorians, and see
man.
If we can find what
creatures
we're
of Tenoria.
No. I've made it.
The
this
castle?
Place is huge. Yeah, kinda.
I'm gonna go there.
It's really big. Like excessively massive. Need a Pokemon Center. Nope. Tano Station. Route 3. I didn't want to go here.
Hey, one of my Tenarians learned a new move.
That's gonna be the hardest thing for us, isn't it? We're gonna just cruise through the game calling them Pokemon the entire time. We apologize in advance.
Alright, which way was I going? Oh no.
Really?
I can still see Route 1 from here. That's why we made it in this grass I've been avoiding.
Come on.
This is why I've been avoiding this grass.
It's
gonna chew up my Tenorians. Before I even get through this patch of grass.
Hey, at least there's not three of them.
It's been years since I've last visited this museum. This place hasn't even changed a single bit. It's like seeing a time capsule of my childhood. I wanted to visit more often, but, you know, my dad. He's been extremely dedicated to his work for the past
I remember when I heard that part, I was thinking, I rarely see him he's dead? Anymore. No, he's
but
just
I can help him.
Obsessed with
we
working,
can help
apparently.
Him. If we give him information good enough for
his She really did make it sound like
be okay
he
again.
Was dead, though.
He'll bird.
Be able to relax.
I aspire.
Do you hear that? Holy climbing out on a bike! What the heck?
What? Climbing on a bike? What is climbing?
Jeez, boy's got a nitrous boost!
Oh, hello again. Huh? Sorry if you two were planning on visiting the museum. We're putting everything on lockdown until we nab that crook. But seeing as you're already here, spill it. Which way did he go?
Officer, I swear, it was like a blur. That guy ran out of there and front flipped right over us.
He stole an extremely valuable artifact.
Still? Oh, at least you managed to the kit weed.
Yeah.
If you find him or the item, contact the museum.
My party is not doing so well, though.
Wait! I'll help get back the artifact for you.
We appreciate your cooperation, ma'am. It looks like the boy got away. Let's spread out and search.
You want to fight too? Why does everybody want to fight?
This Tenorio, apparently. Fighting.
Some feisty people
what?
Out here in the
they
woods.
They needed our help.
Doofy.
We have the ability to help someone in need.
What's
we
that?
Should, shouldn't we?
I want to see it closer.
Plus, if we can get the artifact back, then
the
maybe we'll still be able to visit the
it's
museum cute. Today. Let's take a look around.
I want a whole team of little dogs.
It does seem like there's a lot of them.
Oh no. Doofy's putting on stat boosts. We are in danger. We need backup.
I don't know about that.
Can you send in a water type?
You have a water type.
I know, but I need someone else to send one.
Why would that help you?
Because it'll be more thorough.
Why not, like a fire type or something?
I need to get a fire type.
That'd yeah, same.
Really
there are a lot of
right
grass
now.
Things here.
Yeah, that would be so helpful right now. Jeez, this place is huge. It just keeps going. I'm afraid to go through this grass. Oh, no. I need to get my Tenarians to the vet.
Are you out here playing dress up? You thief?
Thief? Why, I'd never.
What?
My dear, I'm just enjoying the scenery of the park.
What is happening?
Give us back what you stole.
It's hard to say.
Oh, dang it.
I'm pretty confused myself.
Why are we interrogating an old British man? Never mind. He's not British.
You want it back.
Because he's got questions. Questions that need answering.
Of course, you can't expect to defeat me, though. And can one of you record me beating you so I could post online?
What?
I don't know. Come on. He was dressed up like an old British man and talking like an old British man.
Hmm.
But he wasn't. He was a person who just stole like $10,000 or something stupid.
That's pretty strange. Oh no. Oh no, no more training. I don't know if I can handle any more training. Stagger Eye. What's the deal with the Stagger Eye?
Interesting.
Do you have anything good against that?
It's a weird samurai thing.
I'm afraid of it.
It is kind of scary.
It looks like it has pinchers. Oh, I feel like my trap.
Nice.
Oh no. No, no, no. No.
It's starting to feel like you've lost more battles than I've
not
won.
Not the radish. Hey, what am I even doing?
You just try to catch
his Pokemon. Oh yeah, I need to use this thing. The one that evolved into a tombstone. Tombstone.
It's actually pretty strong.
I choose you, tombstone. He's made of rocks. That's good. Kind of looking at that stuff. String beam. Ooh, maybe a plant against the planet.
It's a bug move.
Oh, even better. Bug move against the planet. Oh, it says right there it's a bug move.
It's me.
Well, I'm playing Cypher and I wouldn't know.
So everywhere?
No, just in plain sight. I see everything that's hidden. That was an intense battle. I'm almost to a healing place.
You weren't recording that.
Oh my gosh, there's a dog chasing me.
Hand it over, Bushhead!
Fine.
Yeah, there's no healing. There's no healing place here. I don't know what they're called. Hanno Station. That.
I thought there was one coming up soon.
Now.
Oh yeah, Arksworth?
Nope.
How come they not have a healing place at Arksworth? How do we heal? Is there a place that I can buy medications? For my pets?
I finished the stuff you have to do in Arksworth, and then I stopped playing because I wanted to do it on a video with you. So.
It's gotta be somewhere.
Game. Oh, so after this, I have no idea what's happening.
I thought it was at Arksworth.
You're almost at Arksworth. It's like that patch of grass and one more, and you get near there. Avoiding it as much as possible.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, you two, but the museum is currently closed due to police investigation.
I'm at the castle. I gotta see this castle with my doggy. We actually have something important to talk to you about. Arksworth Castle.
We've recovered this artifact from
a thief. Oh, it looks like a cemetery.
It kind of does, actually. I got something weird.
Oh, my friend is here.
Oh.
Kira.
Thank you, young lady. It's disheartening that someone would try to steal from us.
You disabled the voice acting?
Did I?
Apparently.
I didn't mean to.
Huh.
Must have clipped somewhere at some point. What's so special about that thing? Well, who are these people all about? What do you want?
They're police.
This is no ordinary stone. Oh, no.
Am I busted
it's
already?
It's a rare kind of malachite, known for its
unique catching wild animals?
It can be used to activate a powerful ability called Guardian Reversion. It's an ancient technique, exclusively reserved for the strongest of tamers, like Stadium Stars. The ability allows Tenorians to tap into their guardian forms, unlocking hidden potential and unleashing incredible power.
There's probably a lot of information about these things that people haven't even fully grasped yet. Imagine just how strong a Tenorian could be after it transforms.
I don't know that I'm at Arksworth. Are you at a it's decent stopping point soon?
Yeah.
Maybe some people desire a shortcut people. To power.
Gotta finish
this. Right about half an hour already.
Training required.
Yeah.
How are you even checking that?
I just checked her out.
But
though.
Let's not dwell.
Why, how?
Justice okay. will come to those who deserve it eventually.
How did I never see that?
It always does.
We've been using this recording software this entire time, and
anyways,
I've never seen that.
Question. Oh wow, the water looks
I'd be
cool.
pleased to offer
also, how have we already spent an hour on this game?
Like.
It does not feel like it.
Yeah, it goes by fast.
And as no other visitors have arrived yet, consider yourselves VIPs.
It's fun.
You've got the place all to yourself. It's the least we could do for your kindness.
The city looks really
That's
cool.
That's perfect! Thank you!
That is really cool.
Let's
looking.
Go take a look around and see if
it's
anything
ridiculous.
Can help us.
Yeah. Very well designed.
Don't go towards
I'm
that.
I'm gonna go see if I can
That'll
that.
Start a super long cutscene.
Yeah. Alright then. I'll stay away from there for now until next time.
If you want to stop the video in the next half an hour. Hold on, I'll come out and meet you and then we'll stop.
Alright. I'm at the creature skeleton.
Hi.
Hello.
I've been here.
Welcome to the end of the video.
Yes.
Alright, well that's the end of part 2 of Tales of Terraria. Thanks for watching, everybody. Stay tuned. Make sure to check your closet.